Very good morning, everyone. Welcome to English Grammar Classes with Mayank. Day 1, this video is for September 5. And we are to start a new chapter, that is the second part of Pronouns 2. In the last class, in the last chapter, I explained the introduction of pronouns, the definition, and different kinds of pronouns. In this very class, I am going to explain some more kinds of pronouns. Let's start with it. In this class, I want to explain the first type of pronoun, that is reflexive pronoun. वैसे प्रोनाउन जो सब्जेक्ट के ऊपर ही रिफ्लेक्ट करे, सब्जेक्ट के बारे में ही बताए, वो रिफ्लेक्टिव प्रोनाउन कहलाते हैं। अब हम लेकिन क्लियर विद एन एग्जांपल। यहाँ सेंटेंस का मतलब है रमा हर फसल, रमा ने खुद को प्रोटेक्ट कर लिया। दिस हर फसल रिप्रेजेंट रमा, ये हर फसल प्रेजेंट भी यहाँ है इनको रमा के लिए है। दिस हर फसल भी रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउन, बिकॉज आई एक्सप्लेन अर्लियर द डिफरेंट डेफिनेशन ऑफ रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउन, दैट आर प्रोनाउन दैट रिफ्लेक्ट अपॉन सब्जेक्ट आर कॉल्ड रिफ्लेक्सिव प्रोनाउन। One more example. This one is from a book. The girl saw. ठीक है, आपका हर्षल देख चुके हैं इसको चेंज कर लेते हैं। The boy saw himself. The boss saw himself in the mirror. Boss saw himself in the mirror. लड़के ने आईने में खुद को देखा। इसे देखा? खुद को। Boy saw himself. And this himself, him का यूज़ हमने किया है बहुत इस नास्तिक। Himself represents the boss. ठीक है? So it will be reflexive pronouns. Clear? Pronouns that reflect upon subject are called reflexive pronouns. After the definition, I will get there. Pronouns myself, ourselves, yourself, etc. When used as the object of a verb or preposition, are called reflexive pronouns. Herself, himself, you can use yourself, the singular means of that. इसको मैं categorize करता हूँ according to number. हमने और पढ़ा है singular and plural. ठीक है, first person I, singular plural we. I को categorize करते हैं myself. We will be ourselves. उसी तरीके से you singular, it will be yourself and you are plural. Clear? I, first person singular, it will be myself. You, first person, second person singular, he, she, third person singular. Same case, we, first person plural, you, second person plural, and they, third person plural. Take your I will change into myself, you in yourself, he, himself, she, herself, it, itself. Likewise, we, ourselves, you, yourselves, they, themselves. This is the categorization of reflexive pronoun according to the pronoun. In next class, I'm going to explain interrogative pronoun.